Short answer is I don't know. I think the amount of time before AI can generate the backtest is probably not that long. The amount of time before it can make sensible decisions about is that system really stable? Is it overfit to pass data? Is it likely to continue performing well in the future? Is it robust? Did it choose parameters that were stable, or did it choose parameters that were close to a performance cliff? All of those things, I think that's much further away. So I don't think AI is going to steal our job as a systematic trader and system developer anytime soon. What I can tell you though is you can start to use AI to enhance your system development efforts. So I use a bunch of AI tools to help me brainstorm ideas, to do some data analysis and so on, which is useful. It can speed up the process and it can give me a degree of creativity and idea injection that I didn't previously have. But I'm not seeing it take over the world of trading anytime soon. There are some products like AI trading bots and so on, but to be honest, I would at this stage of the game, I would be very cautious and wary about it. It's very much like the old black box trading systems that you used to be able to, you can still buy, where it just generates the signals and you don't know what's going on under the hood. AI is still in that stage. So I think it's very risky right now. There will be a lot of AI hype around trading. There already is, but there will be more and more. And my suggestion is you keep that skeptical hat on and really learn how to trade, learn the principles of systematic trading so that when you talk to these service providers or these AI, when you find these AI trading approaches, you have your sound systematic trading knowledge in place and you can question them to make sure that they're actually sensibly designed. And that's going to become important because there's going to be good ones and there's going to be bad ones. And most of them will be bad, to be honest. Most of them will be overfit nightmares that will trade very frequently, make a fortune for the exchange that you're trading on or the broker, and ultimately make you no money at all. That's my thought. Regardless of AI, I think learning to do this is a critical skill if you're going to be a trader. Because at the very least, in a number of years' time, when AI becomes more and more powerful, it's going to give you the knowledge to actually question and separate good from bad.